they're crying. Oh my god, guys. Guys, help. They're crying.
Congratulate you for this, you know, such an amazing this initiative which you have taken.
Thank you.
So tell me, like, how did this collaboration with Sonakshi happen?
So, firstly, thank you so much for coming and thank you for your kind words. I actually approached Sonakshi. One day I was sitting in my room, and this is right before Fankind was even, it wasn't even called Fankind as yet. And I was like, who do I want to go? Who's in my wish list, my top five actresses that I want? And like, Sonakshi was right up there, so I was like, I have to call her, I have to like speak to her and see if she would be interested in doing something like this. And I messaged her, and within like 10 minutes, she was like, yes, come over, chat with me, tell me what you're doing. I'm very excited that you're doing something. And I went, we spoke. Within 10 minutes of us talking, I think within a few minutes of us talking, she was like, I'm game, I love my fans, I love meeting fans, and what better way to help NGOs than by even spending time with my fans. And she was on board. She wanted to relive her childhood days, therefore she was like, I want to go bowling, I want to play arcade games. And she was very good with sports in school, so that translates to her being fully in love with wanting to play games and like all of that. So this was a great fit for her, and I'm so glad that she agreed to do a Fankind experience.
Right. So, you know, the choosing this playing game stuff was her idea?
Yes, it was her idea. So I went to it, obviously I went with like a list of things that we can do, things that that I know, super personality and all of that. And arcade games and bowling was something that she instantly connected with, and she was like, yes, this is what I want to do.
And you know, in a very less time, you have got an artist very well. So tell me, how difficult was it to, you know, make this Fankind so, like, come so long?
So Varun Dhawan was the first actor who said yes to do a Fankind experience. It's the same week that even Sonakshi and Alia said yes to do the Fankind experience. And Varun got the ball rolling for me. It was, the way I've approached Fankind is the same way that any brand would approach an artist. You go through management agencies. I think Sonakshi, because we were in school together, I've known her. She was one of the few people who I got in touch with directly. But even after that, like, as soon as the meeting was over, we looked at her manager on email. I've been in touch with her management since then. So everyone's been really kind to me in that sense. It's not been too much of an issue. Because everyone loves interacting with their fans, and everyone wants to genuinely help charities the way they can. And not only do the fans contribute, but the celebrities contribute to the NGOs themselves, which is the most beautiful part, I feel, because wo phir dil se hota hai. So I've been very fortunate to have their support in that way, and I hope that not only film actors, but people from all walks of life and all celebrities encourage us, is the way Sonakshi has encouraged us.
Next into someone in your head?
Oh my god, I have a long list of people in my head. Yes. Like, I would love to do something with Hrithik Roshan. I'm a huge Hrithik fan. I would love to have Priyanka Chopra on board. I would love to have Mr. Ratan Tata on board. The list is endless. So yes.
So we wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.